everyone, I'm Kevin, the Time Geek 86, and welcome to Daily Dadish Every Day. It's my side project for 2024, because this is a platformer that has a different level for every day of the year, and I want to see how far I get. If this is the first episode you've seen of this side project, there'll be a link in the description to a playlist for the rest of the episodes if you want to play catch-up with all the episodes I've recorded in January, February, and March, and early April, up to this point. So, yeah. There'll also be a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also available via the Nintendo Switch eShop, with the other Dadish games that are more conventional platformers. That's how I became acquainted with the Dadish series. Now, with all that out of the way, let's see what today's level is, folks. Shadowy Hole. Sounds pretty ominous, doesn't it? I think so. Well then, starting with the fireballs. Gotta love it. Uh-oh, bombs. Okay, lovely. Oh, crap. Okay. There we go. Awesome. Oh, Jesus! I did not expect to... I genuinely did not expect to jump that high. Crap. Okay. Oh. Nope. Avoid the bomb. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Okay, oh boy. Slow and steady wins the race, Kevin! There we go. Got it. Whew, that was easier than I thought it would be. It's nice here under the ground. I guess so. It's like a cozy little tomb. A cuddly little grave. You're kind of putting me off. I agree. I definitely agree with that. Okay, I wasn't really expecting to get a star for that, but not a bad time, all things considered. Let's check the leaderboards once again, because I'm a glutton for punishment. Rainy's number one, but I genuinely don't know how these people could feasibly get through these levels in 13 seconds like that, unless they have really insanely good platforming skills. Or they're just cheating. Either way, doesn't matter. I'm doing these videos for fun anyway. Can they say the same? Hell no. Anyway, like I said at the start, there'll be two links in the video description. One is to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also available on the Nintendo Switch eShop if you want to get it that way. I recommend getting the regular Dadish games that way if you don't want to get them on Steam right away, but that's just my personal opinion. There'll also be a link in the video description to the playlist for this entire side project. It has all the episodes I've recorded in January, February, and March, as well as all the episodes I've recorded in April up to this point. So, if you want to play catch-up with the series, might be a good time. You might see me suffer a bit. Who knows? Well, I don't. But you don't. Anyway. Till the next video, whether it's a Let's Play episode, or playing video games for the first time episode, or crazy shit like this that I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Let's start off this second week of April right, folks. Bye!